card already as the players take the pitch, and we're just seconds away from the start of this promising exhibition match between Croatia and England. How do you see it, Chris?
Let's face it, Simon. With two teams as evenly matched as these, we're sure to see some good football.
And both teams are in place and ready for the start of the match. Croatia started off. Tripped by a sliding challenge.
It looked clean to me, Simon. Fierce, but clean.
Stops him. That's a first-class sliding tackle.
Things are getting pretty aggressive down there.
And England are on the move. England hit the first of the day.
Less than 10 minutes on the clock, Simon, and already they're on the board with today's first goal.
And that'll make it 1-0. Intercepted, dispossessed by a great sliding challenge.
How did he get away with that?
Croatia with a vital interception. Sends it on, moving quickly up the right. A devastating sliding challenge.
The referee wasn't interested there.
They're back in possession. Delivers a perfect through ball. Stopped in his tracks. Croatia racing upfield. Passed through. In the 18-yard box. And the keeper gathers with ease. Firm header away. Spins off the defender. Ball trying to be clever. Knocked away with a nice sliding tackle.
It looked clean to me, Simon. Fierce, but clean.
Up to the box. Stripped of possession. No whistle from the ref. England taking over. Well passed. It's given away. Fires a through pass. Jumps right over him. Shot. England hammer another goal in.
Another brilliant shot in the back of the net. They're celebrating in style now.
The score now, 2-0.
Defense needs to keep their concentration now. Not let that goal rattle them.
He picks up the superb through pass. Play goes on, torn away by the defender. The ball's played through well there. England on a dangerous attack. And he gets taken out. And the loose ball back under control. Just outside the box. It's clawed away by the keeper. Well-timed sliding tackle. England on the ball. England showing some real courage here. In the area. And it goes in! And the stadium erupts in applause. England strengthen their lead.
That's the second goal in a short period of time, Simon. Their attack looks great.
And that makes it 3-0. defender running away with it.
Back-to-back goals. Their attack's in fine form today. Maybe down right now, but a lot can happen in the time left.
Spins away. England moving through the middle. At the edge of the box, easily handled by the keeper.
He did well to stop them there, Simon. He wasn't getting enough help from his defence. The defence has been very dogged so far.
Attempts a through pass. It's one fly. It's in. Clinical finishing. England strengthen their lead.
They've really got the momentum now, Simon. Two consecutive goals can really do some damage to your opponent's spirit.
That's a first-class sliding tackle.
He's lucky to have got away with that one.
Up to the box. Great work by the defence. Perfect pass. He strikes! Goal! An amazing strike. And England are running away with it.
Another brilliant shot in the back of the net. They're celebrating in style now.
And the score now, 6-0. Taken away by the defender. That's a well-placed through pass.
That's one for the scrapbook.
And England are on the move, easily dealt with by the keeper. The defender trips him up a bit.
It looked clean to me, Simon. Fierce, but clean.
Intercepted by England. Speeding through the middle. Failed attempt at a tackle. Safe handling by the goalkeeper.
That was solid goalkeeping. He's on his game today.
So ends the first half of this compelling match. After a strenuous first half, England are in charge. Chris, any comments?
Difficult first half for them, no question. They're going to have to make some tactical changes if they want to stay in this game.
Players take their places and we're ready to begin the second half. England begin the second half. Tap backwards. Heels it back. Nice ball. Nice ball. No foul, says the referee.
Plenty of needle between these two today, Simon.
England on a dangerous attack by the penalty area. To make the save.
You don't get too many chances like that, Simon. And when you do, you've got to take them.
And that's out of play. England showing some real courage here by the area. The shot! Parried by the keeper. In the 18-yard box. He's denied.
It's a good shot, Simon, but the keeper's one step ahead.
Oh, nice header. The English gain control. Just... sneaks it through. England strengthen their lead.
That's the second goal in a short period of time, Simon. Their attack looks great.
Thank you. Fires a through pass. Nice hurdle there. Excellent defensive work. Looked like an elbow got him. England with a vital challenge. Hurdles over the defender. Nothing called.
Things are getting pretty aggressive down there.
Cut off by England. Fends off the attack. The ball's played through well there. Just outside the area. Well held by the goalkeeper.
The keeper was able to read the play well and had a good line on that ball.
And the pass is intercepted by Croatia. Racing through the centre. That looked bad, but there's nothing from the ref.
That was a foul. The only person who didn't see it was the ref.
Jumps right over him. Stopped in his tracks. Passes it through. Inside the penalty. Oops. Well saved.
An extraordinary effort by the attack there. They really started to move the ball well. The defence has been very diligent this period.
Tries it from outside the box. The keeper manages to hang on to it.
Well done by the keeper there. There was no chance of that getting by him.
Up to the box. And England are on the move. In the area. It's through. He found the gap. And England are running away with it.
We've done it again. Another excellent shot. The fans are ecstatic.
Sent on, pushing up the middle. He stumbles but stays upright and they reclaim the ball. He gets in behind the defender. Dispossessed by a great sliding challenge. A strong challenge wins it in midfield. At the edge of the box, England on a dangerous attack. In the penalty area. That's an easy catch for the goalkeeper.
He did well to stop them there, Simon. He wasn't getting enough help from his defence.
And he gets hold of the loose ball. England showing some real courage here. Inside the area now. Knocked away with a nice sliding tackle.
Referee wasn't interested there. This is absolutely embarrassing.
Bursting up the left. Croatia charging forward. Inside the penalty box. And it goes in! I saw it happen and I'm still not sure if I believe it.
The keeper hadn't a chance on that one.
England are on the move. Referee sees no foul. The loose ball back in possession now. Moving rapidly up the middle.
The pressure is on here.
Strikes and scores! A superb shot. England strengthen their lead.
The attack has been playing very well all game, Simon. Seem to be unstoppable.
Oh. fires a through pass. A devastating sliding challenge.
Everybody saw that except the referee.
In the area, the keeper gets his body right behind the ball.
That was the keeper's ball the moment it left his foot, Simon.
Croatia speeding through the middle. They're controlling play, dispossessed, and the referee blows the final whistle, and England emerge as the winners.
What can I say? An embarrassing defeat, definitely not the performance we were hoping to see.
Well, everyone, that does it for us. On behalf of all of us here at Midway Games, remember to give your thumbs a break every now and then, eh?